Hello guys, hope you are all fine. Now I will teach you this lesson for creation of Laddu Gopal dress or Krishna dress for this Janmashtami festival. And so that we need a cloth in circle shape, and I have taken here the satin cloth which is shiny, and it is plain cloth I have taken, and I am cutting it in a circular shape. The center circle has been separated out. Now the cut has to be done, and use the fabric glue so that it stick it permanent, and the gota lace I will use to cover it on a borders. It will take little bit more time to dry, so keep that point in your mind while doing work with it. So at the random you will change, this will disturb your situation of glue and the material. So keep it steady for a time, then complete the circle. The lace has been covered onto all the edges of the design. I have already used in a previous dress the circle made by Gotapatti lace, and now I am using a lace, the stone lace, and I have cut the segment from it, one part all together, then create the design all over. Then I will take extra cloth of red to create the shoulder style. I will take the edges of that cloth so that I need not to trim it or turn it, and I will paste it in such a way that the joint will be added first. So the joint should be pasted, and it will be on back side, it will be pasted with the glue itself. Now the front panel has to be connected through the glue. Both the right and left will be pasted. You can add other design, like in a shoulder I have added a gota lace, simple plain gota lace. You can also add in a front panel, above panel, the gota lace also. And because it will take a little bit more time, so I am not pasting it right now. It should dry first, it should be steady first, then I will add it later on. And so that the design, because my cloth is plain, and I want to create a little bit more design, because as the design I have created in the previous, the peacock feather and some other design pattern on a border. Now in this design, I am taking a dot circles, dot polka kind of. Hope you enjoyed this video and the lesson too. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Okay.